Hello everyone and welcome back to Kissakur. Today we are starting a new segment called Couch Tales with Kissakur. In this segment we are going to talk about movies, web series and animes. Basically anything that we people think you should definitely watch. To kick off this segment, today we are going to talk about a new docuseries which is streaming on Z5 called Breakpoint. Leander Paes and Mahesh Bhupathi. These are the two names that in a country that is obsessed with cricket, even the people who do not follow tennis know about. Breakpoint is a 7-episode docuseries which takes us through the journey of these two players, which shows us their passion for tennis, how these two got together to become one of the greatest tennis double players ever, and how they broke apart. In the series, we see how these two players made history by winning Grand Slams after Grand Slams and taking Indian tennis to a whole different level. The series not only have interviews by these two players, but they also have interviewed their families, friends, their rivals, their coaches, and their managers, and many more people. They definitely did a great job in that. What I liked about the series was the pure honesty. You can see that the emotions that were shown by the players as well as the other people were completely raw and non-scripted. In the series, you see both the players talking about their side of story, putting their side of story forward in front of the entire nation and letting us decide as to who was wrong and who was right. You can see that even while they are placing blames on each other, they are still very respectful for the other person, which is a very great thing. What I liked was that neither of the player was either too sugary or too bashful about the other person. It was pure emotion, and that's what makes it a really great documentary. I also liked how those nostalgic photos, those video clippings were perfectly timed and put up after every interview that they had. I think the directors had a very clear point of view as to from where the documentary would start and where it would land. And I should say that the editors did a great job in bringing forward the thoughts of the director. If you ask me whether I'll recommend this series or not, then yes, Kissakur does recommend this series because this series is not just about tennis, it is about the friendship of these two players, it is about the emotions they had, the emotions they showed on the field and everywhere else. I think it's a must watch even if you're not a tennis fan. So go watch the series on Z5 right now and please mention the comment down below whether you liked it or not. If you liked our video, do give us a thumbs up. Please do tell us what more web series or movies or animes you want us to review and we'll definitely try doing it. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you have not subscribed it yet. And please share our content with your friends and your family. Till then, please take care, stay safe, peace out.